dog has infected humans with the plague for the first time in the United States. A pit bull terrier was put down last summer after becoming ill. That dog's disease spread to 4 Colorado residents, according to the CDC. This particular plague, called the pneumonic plague, is very rare in the U.S., with about 8 infections every year. It counts for less than 5% of all plague cases. The dog's owner had a fever and was coughing up some blood when they first arrived at the hospital. The CDC says cats are more likely to pass along illnesses than dogs.